Okay, so the first thing
presence.
Is first thing is we have now fixed that problem.
Right.
Okay, I was just overseas and my BlackBerry and my phone worked just fine, so we have done that. But the trade-off was simple. We chose a technology called CDMA to build our business, which we thought worked better here, gave us better network coverage, because we thought that our business was providing local connections here. Just to give you a sense, up until maybe 3 or 4 years ago, no more than 5% of people's traffic roamed globally. Not even that much.
Right.
So we focused on being the best domestic carrier, and we probably could have done a little bit better at becoming global. Now we have arrangements in over 200 countries, so your Verizon phones work any place. And so the answer to your question is we thought more about running a better business here and then expanding internationally. Other companies had a strategy that says you could roam any place, even if you couldn't complete a call, right here in the streets of Manhattan.
What business would you like to be in that you're not in?
In the communications business?
Yes, of course.
Yeah. I guess in my mind, the things that we'd like to do is add value to the network by getting into more applications. So I think if we could find a way to take those communications-based businesses, software-based businesses,
right,
and add a layer of non-capital-intensive.
So you want to go out and create applications for?
Some applications. We don't want to make movies. You know, we don't want to write games. That's not what we do. But what we would like to be able to do is own the rights to distribute any piece of content. And an example of that would be
You would pay for.
Absolutely. We'll pay for the rights to distribute it, then package and bundle it and market it to people. That would give us a new dimension to add to our business that wasn't capital intensive, but that gave us a chance
and
to add value.
I would believe by saying that you are also saying that we don't want to be a gatekeeper of any kind.
Nope. We don't want to be a
gatekeeper. We want all content to be on our network.
We want to have the best network.
All content to be on our network. We don't want
right.
to. Yeah. We have no interest in stopping anybody
right.
in order to
and
use it
why.
As a coercive technique.
And here's why. If we run the best networks, we provide the best communications experience, we don't have to be a gatekeeper. Because people will come to our products.
Join us online at charlierose.com.